Many thousands of Aboriginal people saw action and endured hardship in the First and Second Wars and the Korean War. They served with honor and distinction in all branches of the service and in every rank and appointment from private to brigadier. They fought overseas to defend the sovereignty and liberty of allied nations, in addition to supporting the cause at home. Their dedication continues in peacekeeping operations in faraway lands. Their heroic acts earned many decorations for bravery, as well as respect and enduring friendship of their comrade in arms. Hundreds from across Canada gave fully of their lives so that all Canadians might know peace and inherit freedom. We who follow in their path are humbled by the magnitude of their sacrifice and inspired by the depths of their resolve. We owe them a debt of gratitude we cannot soon hope to repay. Their legacy lives on. Creator, giver of life, as we remember those who have gone before us, may we remember them with thankfulness in our hearts, love in our hearts, and may we always hold them up as our guides, our wisdom, our examples, our truth. Amen. Hi, hi, grandfathers, grandmothers, good creator. We gather here today in this place of honor to remember your children. In the face of impossible, they fought battles which helped to win the war. Let us remember that without their sacrifice, our lives would not be as they are. Grandfathers, grandmothers, good creator, we hand over to you this day our prayers and ask that you always be with us as we honor these warriors that went before us. In the name of your Son who walked among us. Amen.